how to give up doing anything on your own. There are three ways to get something done. Do it yourself, hire someone, or forbid your kids to do it. This is to my Father's glory that you bear much fruit, showing yourself to be my disciples. Beloved Jesus, I know there are a whole lot of things that I can do outside of you, but I can't do anything that's going to matter in eternity unless I rest in you. I surrender it all to you right now. Teach me to become more and more dependent on you. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Amen. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah. Amen. A reality check for you. The unexamined life is not worth living. In Matthew 7, part 20 to 23, Jesus gives very clear warning about this. By their fruit you will recognize them. Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only the one who does the will of my Father will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only the one who does the will of my Father who is in heaven. Many will say to me on that day, Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy in your name, and in your name drive out demons and perform many miracles? Then I will tell them plainly, I never knew you. Away from me, you evildoers. Heavenly Father God, thank you for forgiving me of all my shortcomings and the things that I do and think that are wrong. Thanks for taking the punishment for these things to the cross. I sense you calling me into an intimate, abiding, remaining relationship with you. Only you can do this. Please come in and create that kind of relationship between us with eternal thanks, your children. Hallelujah. Amen. Are you clouting the issue? We must try to speak of his love. All Christians have tried, but none has ever done it very well. I can no more do justice to that awesome and wonderful them than a child can grasp a star. Still, as I stretch my heart toward the high shining love of God, someone who has not before known about it may be encouraged to look up and have hope. Ponder Jesus' words again from John 15, part 9 to 10. As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Now remain in my love. If you obey my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. Beloved Lord Jesus, I would really like to experience your love more and more. Show me the disobedience that might be clouding that experience. I surrender that disobedience to you and claim full dependence on you to motivate and empower me today in your strength. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Getting the full picture of God's grace. If you do not raise your eyes, you will think you are the highest point. Same goes for our walk with Christ. Beloved Jesus, take me on the path, let's travel. Give me the full picture and the full story of what it means to be in you. Beloved Lord Jesus, I know that my perspective is limited and narrow. Broaden that perspective so that I might have a deeper understanding and appreciation for who I am, who you are, and the unity that we have in you. Amen. Your role in the great story, if you do not raise your eyes, you will think you are the highest point. Jesus, take me on the path less traveled. Give me the full picture and the full story of what it means to be in you. Beloved Lord, I know that my perspective is limited and narrow. Broaden that perspective so that I might have a deeper understanding and appreciation for who I am, who you are, and the unity that we have in you. Amen. Getting a glimpse of God's holiness. God created man because he loves good stories. Holy Spirit, I want to live out my role in the great story. I believe that you live in me. I believe you are at work in me according to God's good purposes. Quiet my mind so that I can sense your leading as you direct me and empower me to live out the rules that you have prepared for me today. Amen. Don't miss the big picture. Only he who knows the greatness of wrath will be mastered by the greatness of mercy. Let us know, let us press on the on to know the Lord. His going forth is as certain as the dawn, and he will come to us like the rain, like the spring spring rain watering the earth. Heavenly Father God, I want to go beyond knowing you in principle and instead know you personally in a close relationship, submitting to the guidance of the Holy Spirit. I want to know what it means to be truly free. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.